life is depressing and dull. My days are long, each one a carbon copy of the last. I wake up, go to work, come home, and hit restart. For years, I felt as if I'm drowning in a swamp called the everyday life. Until one day, there was a letter in my usually empty mailbox. It stated that I'm the sole heir to a manor in England, on a private island, no less. It is mine.
Good evening, sir. To what do I owe your visit to the Kangle Estate? Then, kind sir, you certainly must have the proper paperwork in your possession. One moment, please. I must review the documents. Oh, I see. You do remind me of... Never mind. I beg your pardon for not meeting you at the pier. News of your arrival must have been delayed. No doubt due to the failings of our local post office. My apologies again, sir, but I have duties to attend to, so if you'll excuse me, feel free to peruse the grounds. As soon as my duties are done, I will be on hand to assist you as you take possession of your rightful estate.
Thank you. Thank you.
How are you, sir? Lie still, please. I'll get something to help you.
Oh.